victim in my heart is still ticking. Yeah.